Alright. Hello everybody. It's Keep Pounding 201. I am obviously not playing Paragon today. I'm currently playing some Skyrim for a little bit. Maybe playing some Skyrim because I can pause this game and turn it off when I need to, unlike playing Paragon. Obviously you need to be devoted to an entire game session. So when somebody comes home and is a little upset that you're not paying attention to them, it's definitely a good idea to you know, play a game that you can pause and turn off.
All right. That letter's the last I've heard of him, and mentions where he is.
No. Ooh.
Leave me alone.
Kill the master vampire. I'd love to. So let's see, we gotta kill a master, kill a vampire, and ooh, kill a giant. Cause why not? And let's also do, we'll just take that to the Shrine of Talos, why not? So I'm an orc. I absolutely enjoy them. It's probably my favorite race to play as is an orc. I am the leader of the companions, so you will notice Ayla, whatever her name is, the Huntress. She is following me right now. So combined, we are two werewolves. It's a shame they don't actually transform when you're following them. Oh, and awesome, there's already people upset with me. Whoa, and we got a dragon, it sounds like, somewhere. I hear him. Lame, I don't see him. And there you have the dog. Such is life. Now, I will say one thing about my current items. Ooh. What in the world? Where are you? I hear you, dragon. There's a dragon post way up there. I wonder if I can actually get there. Let's keep going up. So anyway, what I was saying before I was rudely interrupted is, I do not have a weapon that is enchanted with soul gem capture. Or soul trap, whatever you want to call it. I got tired of just getting soul gems enchanted and then not having the right size soul gem. And dude, where are you, dragon? Oh well. Oh, there you are! I found you! Oh, and you're just a dragon. It's a shame. I am wearing all dwarven armor, as you can see. And I am playing on master difficulty. Not legendary, but master. And as you can see, at level 44, wearing dwarven armor and having dwarven weapons with 100 enchanting, you're already pretty freaking powerful. That is what it is. I don't have my pickaxe anymore. Go figure.
I think you made it. I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
One of the main reasons why I always have a follower with me. They are my pack mules. It is very helpful. Thank you.
Lead on now.
Alright, let's do this. Let's see what we got. Where this master vampire is. You did notice they gave the Huntress all of my soul gems, as well as the Mace of Malak Ball. I hope that she will be able to start filling up some of these soul gems for me, and I can start just taking them from her. Again, to free up a little more enchantment.
Stay back, or I'll be forced to it. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Whatever.
I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Apparently he doesn't have a choice, and he's sorry, in case you were curious. Whoa. Ooh, gonna be right.
Don't see that at
all. Wow. This is good accuracy here. Oh my gosh. Way over sub. Hey, headshot. Oh. Seriously? Who said that?
Stay away. I knew it. I'll bathe in your blood. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
That's kind of interesting, though, isn't it?
Or I'll be forced to attack you. I don't want to do this. What I want, son. This isn't what I want.
Did I just open up the gate, maybe? Nope. I just noticed. Ayla's not around. It's always nice to have some artillery with you. Ooh. When would that get unlocked? I found her. So somehow or another. Ooh. We need to go low. Shorty got low. Where are you? I hear you. Ooh, hello. Wow. That was very anticlimactic. Interesting. What are you gonna do? And this is seems very big. No, not super big.
No, you want what's in the chest? I know I heard something.
Slid the warlock. Oh. Take that. Take that. I don't really care about Sid's journal at all. Ooh, expert. I'm sorry that you guys have to watch this, but I'm gonna try. Let's see. We had 81 lockpicks. So far, I've used two. Boom. Not too shabby. Better watch our weight. Huh. So that's the trap door. That looks painful. It almost looks like there's a shield in his. Yep, he's partially decapitated. Looks painful. Alright, anyway, enough of that. Excuse me. I don't know, I just stuck, but I didn't want the, I guarantee you. Wow. What is this place? A giant prison. Wow. This place is dark. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. I guess one gate's better than the other. Actually, you always leave on the right, apparently. I have no idea if I'm going the right way to get out of here. I might just be running in circles. So we'll get there eventually. Now I would like to kill a giant. Because who wouldn't want to kill a giant? Speaking of giants, that Disney movie, BFG, no, I did not see it. No, I have no intention of seeing it. It's called The Big Friendly Giant. I know it came out a while ago. But every time I see that title, I keep wanting to say it's The Big Fucking Giant. I feel like that's way better of a title. Chance I might not live through this. The only reason why I might is because I got a horsey and the huntress. Oh, we got a giant wave down there. I see him. Get rid of this guy, it won't be as bad. Around. Oh. What's this guy? Chasing my horse. Ooh, get off Frost. Yeah. I had a troll with my little party. And I didn't know, but the fighting trolls can actually die. Who would have thunk, right? I saw like my troll get hit by so many different people, and he never died. I thought they were just invincible. And then he died on me. It was quite a sad day. I mean, sad as it can be. Alrighty then. Not really care about anything else. Well, there's no one else around here anyway. Enjoying this beautiful landscape. This game is beautiful remastered, gotta be honest. Let's do this real fast. For those of you that can actually hear really well, I don't know if it's actually there. You might be able to hear my dog growling. Don't mind him. He's special. We're gonna do our last thing right now before I turn off this live feed. By live feed, I mean, ooh, there's a person right there. I love happy endings. What's up? What's up? Ooh, did I get her? Come on. Thank you. And explosion. Cool. Alright, that was fun. Let's go ahead and drop this thing off. Let's see where I'm actually going. It's directly west. What's up, thug? Wow, that actually hurts a lot. I really don't feel like dying right now. So... Are we shooting the horse now? This poor horse. Oh, Ooh.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
That time you actually got something. That's with a lesser, of course. Whatever. Let's go drop this stupid thing off. We have to go west. Actually, it's out now. Boom. Alright, I'm gonna explore this cave. Actually, if it's on that side, I'm not gonna bother exploring it. Might not be. Might be on this side of the river. No one noticed me, I'm only a mudcrab chicken. What? Give me some crab legs. This cave that I'm wasting my time trying to find. This is my only issue with this game, with me playing it, is I will go and do this and will spend so much time. I am repeatedly tapping the triangle button to jump up over terrain. I even have a horse. Oh, look, I got it. That is my one issue with this game, is I will just do stupid stuff like that. All right, got randomly light out, which does mean those usually means bad guys. Yeah, but that's interesting. Ooh, two of you. Oh no. Oh no, what am I ever gonna do? You tag teaming bastards. Alright, anyway, that's all done. So let's go ahead and I think it's time to start selling some stuff. So I'm gonna be done for right now, guys. Thank you all for watching this. I suppose I'll upload it. I'll be posting more of these. Talk to you guys later.